You know.
My homie Marc.
Hey.
Hi, I'm Nicki. This is Sam.
Hi.
Oh my God, that's Paris Hilton. That's Kirsten Dunst.
I just think we wanted to be a part of, like, the lifestyle. The lifestyle that everybody kind of wants.
Hey, I can be the answer. I'm ready to dance when the vampire.
Paris Hilton's hosting a party in Vegas tonight.
Where does she live? Do you think we could find a way in?
I don't know.
Come on, let's go to Paris's. I want to rob.
I was in the 212 on the uptown.
Awesome.
You know what
suburb? Oh, my God.
That's a cute dress. Did you get a new dress?
Mm-hmm.
We had so many beautiful things.
Oh, look great. I bet you do want to.
Ladies?
He looks hot.
I hear helicopters.
We're in LA. Don't be such a little bitch. You're stressing me out.
Oh, my God. Are they gone?
Police are investigating the connection of the Hollywood Hills burglaries.
America has this sick fascination with a Bonnie and Clyde kind of thing.
It all comes back to, like, bad choices. Who you have as your friend.
Can't take her dog.
But he likes me.
I'm a firm believer in karma. And I think this situation is a huge learning lesson for me. To grow and expand as a spiritual human being. I want to lead a country one day, for all I know.
Did you speak to any of the victims?
I've spoken to all the victims.
Really? What did Lindsay say?